Okay, here on East Pleasant Street in Amherst, and where they're going to show a play, Taming of the Shrew, but this is nearby, next to it. Looks like a pagan ritual. Burnt stumps and rocks.